What's up, everybody? We're brother.
And I'm Terry.
Now, show is Terrell, and we show is back with another great action video. And everybody. We about to react to Noah Davis and Katie Turner sing their Hollywood Week solo songs, American Idol 2018 on ABC.
Songs. Hope you guys enjoyed this. Give us more videos to react to. We've seen both of their auditions. They're both amazing. Hope you enjoy this. Give us more videos to react to. And right now we're going to do a notification shout out. And right now I want to shout out Victoria Womax. Yeah, thank you for subscribing to our channel. We appreciate you. And if you want a notification shout out, all you got to do is follow the directions in the description and we'll shout you out. And we want you guys to
like, comment, and subscribe with them. Turn on post notifications with the bell is it. So you can be part of the notification squad and join the family.
Here we go.
Hollywood Week has been one of the best experiences of my life. At school, I'm a nobody, so to come here and have people accept me for who I am, that's an amazing feeling. Here's where dreams happen.
Oh my goodness.
Alpacas are the coolest animal ever. They're fluffy and they're cool.
You can have an alpaca.
They're the perfect companion animal. Like, this is the last step of Hollywood Week. Like, I'm one step closer to this alpaca, y'all. And I'm a little tired.
5 hours of sleep.
Oh, you got your phone?
Yeah, yeah.
Okay.
I could go shopping in these bags.
I find myself like dozing off and like catching myself.
I was about to take a nap and then Luke Bryan walked in. I was like, how y'all doing? And I'm like, why does this always happen? I gotta take a nap. Why does everything happen?
I honestly think the most grueling part of Hollywood Week is like the lack of sleep. We got this. If this goes well, then that means I'm one step closer to America's vote and all that kind of good jazz. And that's like, that's alpaca stuff right there. I'm gonna give my absolute best performance and have the time of my life.
Come on, boy.
He told you. He chose a good song. This is a good song.
All I remember is your back. Walking towards the airport, leaving a soul in your past. I traveled 1,500 miles to see you. Piece by piece, you collected me up off the ground where you abandoned me. And piece by piece, you filled the holes that you burned in me at 6 years old. And you know, he never walked away.
Okay.
That was a great ending.
See, that day in auditions, he brought so much confidence.
I know.
Well, because he didn't have to compete against anyone.
But also
just himself.
I mean, I did have one little hiccup coming into the chorus. It's obviously nerve-wracking.
I still like him.
I wonder why he hadn't got back behind the piano again.
Waiting is probably my worst strong suit. I hate waiting. I'm an impatient person. We all have flaws.
That is nerve-wracking.
Yeah.
Going into my performance, I'm a little nervous because I'm kind of taking a risk doing an original song. This could either go very well, or they could be like, get off the stage, heathen. Bye. But if I'm going out, I'm going out with no regrets.
Right, no regrets.
I'm always scared she's gonna fall.
I'm gonna be performing an original today called Pity. I wrote it about guy who told me to get back in the kitchen and make him a sandwich because that's the only place where women belong.
Well, that's the end of that.
So what I told him...
You just got Katie all messed up.
Don't forget, though, we love men of quality that believe in equality.
Exactly.
And they exist. A lot of them are in this group.
I'll get back in the kitchen. I'll wear my hair up for you real, real nice. I'll do all these things. But one thing will always stay true. Your messy attitude will never convince a woman to lay with you.
Wow. Ooh.
So get real with yourself. You're not the heartbreaker you thought you were destined to be. Put your feet down from my table. It's called common courtesy. I doubt you heard of it. Don't test my limits or my generosity. Don't stroke my face or these feminine hands or cause your fingers to bleed. Your masculinity is so fragile, I could break you with a tap. Your fragments slide, and let's have a dramatic ending glass.
Wow, 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 wow. Absolutely amazing.
Wow.
Absolutely amazing.
She just scared me.
I will make a sandwich for the man I love if he's nice.
Yes.
Because I make great sandwiches.
Oh my goodness.
That was incredible.
And this good off.
That girl is the unique of the unique.
I almost messed up the ending, but I passed it off. Like I wanted to do a dramatic ending on purpose, but I don't know. I really forgot what
She's
the heck
smart.
I was doing. So
She's
I'm like.
Smart.
Nice, nice. Improvise, improvise, Katie.
That's right.
She is improvise.
Improvise.
But man, keep doing your original songs like that because that was absolutely amazing.
That was amazing.
I want her album right
now.
Yeah.
She's so like, she brought like more stank this time. This is like she brought more stank.
Yeah, I felt like she gave like more. She showed us what
maybe
she can
do. Maybe that's what it's like. She just gave more with her voice.
Yeah,
this time.
She showed us more what she can do with
what
her voice.
What she can do with her voice.
We already know she's a great
singer.
Yeah,
you know she, yeah.
Yeah, that was amazing, Katie. And you too, Noah, man. You have a nice tone, man. Keep
wow,
going,
yeah,
man.
You too. Mm
hmm. Katie, mm-hmm. man. Katie just had us feeling like, wow. Did she say I could break you with a tap?
Oh, yeah, tap. She said something like that. She showed it.
So that, man, that song, yeah, that was amazing. Pity. Yeah.
Wow.
I want the EP right now.
Wow.
It's amazing. How you feel about Katie?
Katie! That's how she made me feel.
Yeah, man. But Noah, I love the way you ended the song. It was so soft and peaceful.
Yeah.
And man, yeah, you keep going. We loved you for your first audition. And we enjoyed this second performance. Oh, well, this might be the third. We're not sure what this week is, but keep going, man. And you too, Katie. Y'all both are awesome. I hope you guys enjoy this. If you want more American Idol, you know, videos like this, get this video to 400 likes, and we keep on doing it for y'all. And we want you guys to
like, comment, and subscribe with them. Turn the post notifications with the bells in, so you can be a part of the notification squad and join the family.